the resistance. Report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the infobot. Whew, masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the infobot?
Get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Kwan, will be your host.
With me, Cindy Mars. And me, Rusty P.
Wow!
We're all heroes!
Yes! Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you. Starting with me! And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet!
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on planet Velo, with Ratchet, a restless tinker, hungry for adventure. That night, Clank's ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective warbot, and the rest is intergalactic history.
Out all the stops.
It is, flattering.
And now, our heroes will clear this festive barricade. shooting skills. Flash! The Hall of Heroes is safe.
Hey, I think I found the wombat!
What is this supposed to be a reenactment of?
You've got sweet bounty on your head, wombat!
Ratchet, I do not believe this is part of the show.
Someone put a bounty on us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Oh dear.
Activating Magna Boots!
I would bet the blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
And now, our heroes traverse this intentionally laid path of balloons.
Glide over.
Come on, bro.
Oh, the mysteries of the great block. Again with the fighting. Fight. Emotional monologue prepared for this one. Our hero's story, Ratchet, the last known wombat. whose kind is lost in another dimension, will receive a mysterious gift from Clank.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Instruction manuals anymore?
Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. I should have known Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Ratchet, my favorite customer. You now have access to the Omega line of weapons. Very explosive. Enjoy Omega Destruction.
More goons! Incoming!
Yeah!
down the Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator. Yeah, right. Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates, say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
Just happened. We may have a slight problem. The bridge is shot. There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
This is definitely gonna come in handy.
Oh, ride the train to Bountyville.
Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough. He's leaving from that stand or driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But I... why don't we get it back from Nefarious first? All right, you. Next stop, Nefarious.
These rifts are getting out of hand.
Nefarious is in way over his head.
What is that?
mutt.
Nice work, Ratchet.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal.
All right, now let's get to Nefarious.
Cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Dimensions are weakening considerably. How bad is it? Well, it is certainly not good.
Great!
Where are we?
It's me.
Depths.
Help
me!
Arms,
you got.
Boy.
What manner of trickery?
Get off me, ship! Foul creature!
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator. It. What have I done?
What have you done? Yeah.
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah.
Wait, I have to find my friend.
You have returned early from your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
Clank? A Wombax? What is this place? Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen him. Let there be good news behind here.
Welcome to the nefarious city bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two nefariouses now? Clank first, nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar. Wait a second.
You forgot your order. Well, come right in. Mr. Khan will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Oh, apologies, sugar. Mr. Khan is still new to all of this espionage.
Clank! No. I need to go after that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave. Anything else? Yeah. Oh, Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
This is so exciting!
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like? Sounds like a club, all right. Dr. Nefarious? So what happened to the real Emperor?
Club Nefarious membership card.
Come on, Phantom, where are you? Hi, yeah, are you the Phantom?
I am whatever you want me to be, Lucky.
Is there a Phantom around here?
Only a dancing machine. Watch out now.
Resistance alert! Resistance alert!
Can't believe! First mission in forever and my cover's blown!
Phantom is Skid? Better better take care of these guys or they'll go after Phantom too. That had to be Phantom, right? Mysterious dude in a hollow guy? Had to be Phantom. Phantom, wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No names! You gotta be smarter than that if you want to join the Resistance, new guy.
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance? Something around here I can use to reach Phantom. Kind of test. It is, isn't it? Hey, wait!
There he is! The football!
Wait! Oh boy. I'll handle this, Phantom. You just get to safety.
Another Resistance member! Oh, I will make the Emperor proud today!
Nice work, new guy.
Thanks. What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
The enemy can't catch what doesn't temporarily exist. Jump and Phantom Dash! The glove handles the rest! Don't be scared. Use the glove to run along those panels. You want to go even further? Jump and Phantom Dash! That's what I like to see.
I need a Royal Starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one.
Shh! It's not safe here. Just stay close.
Can you get a Royal Starship or not?
Oh, Lombaxes. You are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
I'm
make you a deal. You see that blimp? You help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a royal starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
Rooftop? How do I get to that rooftop?
I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on. Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck up there! And me, Zircon, was never here!
Did you try the drinks?
1% of your yearly salary.
So you made it after all. Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The Nefarious Day Spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious' propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Looks easy enough.
Citizens who are sick and tired of your diabolical dictatorship.
Oh!
code. Actions speak louder than words.
Finally! Nefarious Tower, here I come.
Wow, where'd you learn how to do? Looks like I touched a nerve. All right, deal's a deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up, and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside. Huh?
Stay strong, brother!
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here? That'll work. All right. All I gotta do now...
Whoa!
This is fast. ...is head to the statue, use Glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer.
Hey, Sugar! I forgot to mention earlier, I hit a spy bot in the factory for our resistance friends. Maybe you could pick it up.
Aha! That has to be the access console.
Staying in line is against the law.
Where did you even come from? What the Wow.
I am glad to see you have survived the journey. Now die.
Plug Glitch into this access console. Yeah, hi. You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and... Actually... I think you're the only one who can help me right now. Thanks.
Ratchet. Huh. It seems like a nice guy. I probably just have to delete some files, and then he'll be all set. What's with the capsule? Did a virus make that? online.
You did it, Glitch!
Welcome back, your most majestic majesty.
Here we go. Why do I need a password? I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead? Ha 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 ha.
Bring me that lumber!
Then this Dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! Wait! Under attack! Anyone?
Mort? What's going on?
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh. Look out!
What do you think I'm doing? Gah!
Where are you taking me?
I was gonna take you to my hideout. But first, I gotta rescue my friends at their gelatonium factory. This far in a while, but a lot of swamp acid between here and the Mortz's gelatonium factory.
Those beetles appear to have no issue with the acidic swamp water.
Beetles, yeah. That's why I'm gonna ride one. As soon as I can get close enough.
Ratchet, can you read me? Oh dear, my communicator must be broken.
Mortz will be at their gelatonium factory. Gotta find a way through the swamp.
Thank you. capably.
Last time.
Oh, that is because I added our mutual friend on Nefarious City.
Okay. Where's that speedle going?
It appears some dimensional distortion is emanating from that cave.
And last Speedle runs into that rift thingy. Smarty Bot, what is this place?
A dimensional pocket? Perhaps a symptom of the Dimensionator's destruction.
How do you come up with this stuff? Hey, it's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. Must have wandered in through the rift somehow.
There is the Speedle.
No, no, don't hide! Ugh. Well, hello there. Gotcha!
Oh, dear.
Maybe Maynard can lead me to the Mortz.
Now, if we could get away from this acid...
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the Mortz!
Get away from this acid.
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the Mortz! Excuse me!
Look out!
I got it! See? Sometimes I don't crash.
Please, be careful!
What did I say about backseat driving?
And his robo-pet across dimensions just to get stopped by some fuzzballs. So you got like 9.5 seconds to tell us where they're at. One.
Hang on there now.
See? They are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. I'm gonna save my friends. Where are these doofuses coming from?
Perhaps they were sucked through the dimensional vortex as well.
Ah!
when we heard those fellas were after Alambax, we were worried about you. Well, next thing we know, you're here saving our behinds.
Wait, where are the others?
Well, some of the morts are stuck inside of that mess there. Not a clue what it is. All I know is it keeps getting bigger. Oh, between that and our new neighbor up there, we are not doing too fine.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Oh, and to keep you all busy while I'm gone, got this at Zerky's. Mort can finally fix that ship she's been working on.
Zerky's? Oh, those pirates didn't give you any trouble, did they?
Only a little.
You can give this to Mort yourself once you get her from that purple mess over there.
Thanks for choosing Miss Zirkles.
Okay. Do not enter. Got it.
May I take a look? I have some experience with dimensional anomalies.
Sure.
Greetings! Welcome! How did you get in here?
Where exactly is, here?
Oh, you don't know? Well, I don't either. It appears to be a space between dimensions. Could be nothing. Could be a cascading entropic fissure that will soon turn the entire universe into a formless soup. Time will tell.
Oh. Oh, dear. Well, I am Clank. Please allow me to help.
Right, yes, Clank. I am the all-seeing cosmic prophet of interdimensional sector 2255 phase Omega. But you can call me Gary. Here we are, Clank. Former warbot, teamed up with the Lombax. Became a hero. Ooh, good for you. Ooh. Ooh, friend of my father. I see.
Your father?
You might just be the one I've been waiting for. Would you like to help me fix the dimensions?
Do you know how to fix the dimensions? And why are there copies of me running around?
They're your possibilities. The key to repairing this anomaly. But first, pick up that nearby sphere. This is a lift sphere. It can reduce the gravity on any object it touches. Seems your possibilities are what keeps an anomaly from collapsing. They look like you because that's how you interpret dimensionality. But, as you can see, they've lost their way. If you can guide them to the meta-terminal ahead, you will begin to repair this anomaly. Now, enter the meta-terminal and you'll be one step closer to fixing this dimensional anomaly.
I feel like things are slowly starting to make sense. Dimensionally speaking.
Ah! A speed sphere! That'll get you moving.
I bet some extra speed could make quick work of that barrier. This feels lighter than air. Do you live on Sargasso too, Gary?
Savali, actually. I've been studying in the archives. It's the greatest repository of dimensional knowledge I've ever seen.
That device may be able to redirect my possibilities. There must be a way to activate it.
Outstanding! You seem to be a natural at this, Clank.
I am cautiously optimistic. I feel myself learning something by completing these puzzles, but I cannot explain what it is.
The words will come to you when you are ready. Now, lead your possibilities to the final meta terminal. And not to stress you out, but there's a lot riding on this. Like, a lot.
If I fix this anomaly, will that fix all the damage that has been done in this dimension?
Oh no, anomalies are spreading too quickly to do that. I'm afraid a dimensional cataclysm is coming, and our only hope to stop it is with that which caused it.
The Dimensionator?
Indeed. But if repairing anomalies is helping you learn about dimensionality, I think you'll soon be able to learn enough to save us all. Hopefully.
I wonder if I will be able to solve all of this in the end.
What makes you say that?
It has been a long time since I have been a hero. And with everything that happened with the Dimensionator, I am concerned.
In times of great stress, which seems to be every day of my life, I've always found it best to take things one step at a time. Focus on what's in front of you. Closer to stopping the dimensional cataclysm.
So then I says, listen, Mort. You, Mort, and Mort better hide that lemonade before Mort shows up.
Whoa! You saved them! How did you do that?
I am uncertain.
Rivet! How the heck are you?
Look who it is!
You would not believe my luck today. My trip to Nefarious City went totally sideways. I wrecked my ship, and I...
You go on and leave that one to old Mort. Well... Assuming you brought that part I asked for, hmm? I'll have this old thing in ship shape.
Just gotta lower the bridge, and then I'm taking you to my hideout.
What are we going to do there?
You'll find out soon enough. Somehow.
Within range.
Riven, we raised the bridge to your hideout for protection, but the controls to lower it are over there on that platform.
Thanks for looking out. I'll find a way over. Don't tell me, my glove thingy can interact with that rift thingy.
Your rift tether, yes. Try aiming at the rift.
Whoa! That was fun!
No, you're hiding.
to lower the bridge.
Oh, wow. Thank you, Rivet. We just finished locking down your hideout when those troublemakers pulled up.
Come on, bridge. Seriously? There has to be another way across.
Regret suggesting this, but what about the speeder?
What about it? Let's go! Almost home! And there's another Grunthor in the way.
I do regret this. I could talk with Ratchet.
Home sweet home.
Why are you so hesitant to trust me?
Look, robots aren't really my thing, especially when they're tearing my galaxy apart.
I am not. I was trying to help Ratchet find the other Lombaxes.
We'll see the truth soon enough, once I scan you and the infobot I found in Nefarious City. Safe for now.
This is extremely unnecessary.
Being honest.
As I have been saying, repeatedly.
You're nefarious. He looks a lot like mine. Evil like him, too. And that Lombax. I know it might sound crazy, but...
You think he is your dimensional counterpart.
Or something. Look, whatever's going on here, we're gonna fix it.
We? I thought robots are... Not your thing.
Not all of them, just most. You know, like the Emperor, his stupid followers, pirates. Yeah, I see the irony too.
Oh, I apologize. I did not mean to,
You feel bad? Even though I just watched your brain diary thingy?
Ah! Ah!
is explosives to neutralize hostile furball.
Hang in there, Bolts! I'm coming!
That super peach flight stabilizer should be on its back. If I can get up there and hit it, I can bring the whole thing down. Until I jump on that thing's back.
Me. Thank you.
Yeah, well, we've still got some unfinished business. Ooh, we should see if Mort fixed up the ship. Booster to fix that communicator of yours.
That would be delightful.
Not as thrilling as what we're gonna find in this infobot, but it'll be close.
Rivet! Ship's ready and waiting for ya!
Mort, you fixed it! Thank you! Ready to go?
Absolutely.
Mort came up to me and started asking about realigning the gears in the tank.
What does it say?
Phantom, Moidoy, Captain Quantum, Klatchki. Me. Attention, Resistance. I'm posting the Emperor's hit list to our network. Come on, let's fix that communicator. We've got a dimension to save before the Emperor finds us, too. Dialed in. Let's go. What's on your mind? Come on, let's hear it.
I am feeling a bit responsible for all of this. Perhaps it is because of me that the dimensions are falling apart, that Ratchet and I are lost.
Oh, yeah. Well, hey, your communicator's about to get fixed, so that's something.
Right.
So, this is, Zerky's Gastropub in Battleplex. If there's anywhere in the universe we'll find a part to fix you up, it's here.
I hope you are right. The destruction of the Dimensionator seems to have caused a sort of dimensional cataclysm. If I cannot find Ratchet...
Don't worry, Bolts. I'll get you fixed up. Promise.
Do you spend much time here?
Yeah. This place is kind of a safe haven for the Resistance. I hope the Emperor didn't find that out, too.
Welcome to Zerky's, your newly interdimensional gastropub and battleplex. I will take your coat and also all your weapons.
Think I'd be used to that by now.
Thanks for coming to Zerky's, where we slaughter with a smile.
Zerky's usually behind the bar. He'll know where to find the pirate with the spare parts.
No. Oh.
Namaste, and peace be with you, Rivet.
Hey, Zerky. Have you seen our favorite first mate anywhere? I need a signal booster.
Well. We meet again, my wishy.
Give me the part.
Did you follow me here? Another fruitless effort to win my affection?
Give me the part, Pierre.
Time and again, I tell you, my heart is taken. And yet...
Rusty Pete?
Rusty? Mon Dieu. Your friend has a saucy tongue. My name is Pierre Lafer, Pirate Extraordinaire.
I'll fight you for it.
Zerky's is a violent spree zone. Taken outside.
I am more lover than fighter. For you, I will always make an exception.
Ready to kick some robo butt?
I have many issues with that question, but why not? Where do we sign up to battle?
There's a console on that big wall of windows over there. It's cool. I'll show you.
Coming through rifts.
Gotta admire them for always finding new ways to cheat.
Ah, yes! Kelly, Susie! Traffic from space time! A true planet signature!
Thank you. fear. My less attractive stunt double will battle in my stead. What? What?
Run! The beast has taken his partner! Who is? The beautiful Castania!
I will get my revenge. But here, take your part.
Huh. Ooh.
Eureka! She's done it.
Ratchet, can you hear me? Ratchet, can you hear me?
Clank, are you okay? Where are you? I saw that Lombax take you in.
I am fine. In fact, I am with the Lombax now.
Hey, I'm Rivet.
What?
Hi. Wow, this is...
Okay. I have to tell you something. Dr. Nefarious just crowned himself Emperor of this dimension.
He did what? No! I've got my hands full with my own Nefarious!
That's the thing.
We've got to get him and us out of here, but...
Without the Dimensionator...
I think we have to build a new one. I met a prophet from Savali named Gary. He would know what to do.
I'm only a few sectors away from there. I can go check it out!
What can we do?
Do you have the planet Blizzard Prime in this dimension?
Yeah. Why?
We can locate the phase quartz used to power the Dimensionator there. If I am right, we will be able to recreate the device in no time.
I guess we better get started then. I'm glad you're okay, buddy.
You too, Ratchet.
Be careful out there.
Wow. Another Lombax.
Let's build this thing. Nice work back there. Bet we could win the Bronze Cup before heading to Blizzard Prime. Wouldn't mind the extra bolts to gear up. Let's get to Blizzard Prime and see if we can find that phase coins.
I may have slightly misrepresented the difficulties of building a Dimensionator.
Well, I mean, sure. We all knew it wasn't going to be easy.
Yes. But phase quartz is
one of the rarest minerals in the universe. Right.
Hey there, Rivet! If you're hearing this and can spare a moment or two, Trudy sure could use your help on Sargasso.
Trudy?
She's a friend. Probably has nothing to do with saving the dimension, but Mort wouldn't ask if it wasn't important.
Hello, dimension. I know I've been away for you know how long. So, I thought we should catch up. What have I been up to? Oh, just speaking with my adoring fans. Enjoying my lovely scenery. And finding out that there are two insolent lumbaxes running around trying to ruin everything. So, I'm offering a bounty of 3 squillion nefarious freedom coupons to anyone who can bring me those fuzzy miscreants, dead or alive. But preferably alive, so I can have some fun with them first. My elaborate spy network indicates that they'll be at Blizzard and Savali very soon. So, get to it! And if those Lombaxes are listening, just know that I'm going to crush you into dust, and then I'll blast that dust into a sun, and then I'll dump that sun into...
Great. Now I'm on 2 nefarious hit lists.
And he knows where we are going. Oh, dear.
Hope all's well with Ratchet.
If I knew how to build a Dimensionator, where would I be? Weird question. You wouldn't happen to know anything about building a Dimensionator, would you?
Ratchet? Ratchet! Gary! Your reputation precedes you. You'll need to go to the Interdimensional Archives. My apprentice can help you. But,
Town under attack?
How did you know?
I'll go check it out. I think I still remember how to stop an invasion. So I'm guessing these nefarious guys are looking for a Lombax?
Well, yes, that did tip me off that you'd be coming. Good luck, Ratchet.
Ha! Flying sniper bot? That's a new one.
It's not my fault that the Lombax got away!
Thank you. Town saved. Now about those archives.
Interdimensional anomaly detected.
No!
Whoa!
Hey!
So embarrassing.
You all right? That was quite the landing.
Who are you?
Sorry, you look so familiar. I'm Ratchet. I'm here to find, I think it was Gary's apprentice. I need to build a dimensionator.
Oh, dear. Well, there's little I can do, seeing as my archives are walking away. How do I get back up there?
Oh, you're his apprentice. Maybe we could work together?
I do not make a great partner.
How about this? If things go badly, which they won't, we go our separate ways. No questions asked. Team?
Sure. Team. For now. In order to reach the archives, we must rescue the monks from Nefarious's forces. Here. These hover boots will help us travel across the mesa quickly.
Fits like a glove, but, for feet. I'll need to speed up to make the jump off.
Woohoo! We will need help from the monks, Gary's acolytes, to reach the archives. They should be in their temples.
First stop, temples. Hey, I never caught your name.
Oh. I am KT7461.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
There are three temples nearby. The Mountain Temple, the Primeval Forest Temple, and the Temple de Badlands. Call it the Badlands Temple. For a long time.
Let's see what those bots found. Ask around. See if someone knows anything.
Huh? Ratchet. We must save them. They are our only way to the archives.
We'll get them out. I promise.
May I suggest determining the best point of attack before you are detected?
Finally! Just what I was waiting for! Not letting free the prisoners!
More of the Emperor's forces.
At least the monks are safe behind that shield. For now.
Forces have been eliminated. Thank you, Ratchet.
Happy to help. And kick nefarious trooper butt.
Ratchet, that terminal. I must access it. Brothers, I am relieved you are all right.
It is like so wonderful to see you, Sister KT-7461.
Did Nefarious's troops find the other temples yet?
Not sure. But we'll let Brother Gary know you rescued us. Good luck, sister. And long backs.
One temple down, two to go.
I know the monks are trying to stay strong. They're unfamiliar with the cruelty of the Emperor.
They'll be all right. We're here. KT-7461, do you have a nickname?
The monks call me Sister.
That feels more like a title. Let's try some out. How about KT? I got it. Sunshine. Your nickname. Because you're yellow?
I do not think so.
Kit? We'll keep working on it.
Do you mind if I ask you a question? As a Lombax?
Sure, but I'm not really an expert on the Lombaxes. I'm kind of the last one in my dimension. Yo, I'm from another dimension.
Yes, I know.
You do?
I am Gary's apprentice. The Emperor has no respect for any of them.
Let's teach him some!
Let him free the prisoner! I would not!
Thank you.
Must use that terminal to free my brothers. This system is quite old and intricate. It will take some time to disable the force field.
Take as long as you need. I'll handle these guys.
I will hurry.
Troopers coming in the main entrance. No, that's on me.
Sister and Ratchet guy. Thank you.
There is only one temple left.
Fun till next time.
One more temple. Only one more.
We'll find them. I promise.
As I said, you should not try to give me a nickname, or be my friend.
I think you're being too hard on yourself.
You do not know. We just met.
I know Gary trusts you. The monks like you. Maybe give the whole friendship thing a chance.
I will consider it.
What did you want to know about the Lombaxes?
We believe the Lombaxes used, and perhaps built, the temples here. Do you know why they would have built them?
Not really. I guess it was to keep knowledge about the Dimensionator hidden?
I see. Thank you anyway.
you get to be Gary's apprentice?
It is a long story. I am lucky that Gary saw potential in me.
You seem different from the other monks around here.
I know. I am smaller.
Don't feel bad. I'm usually the shortest person in the room except for Clank. Or my best friend.
Ratchet, you found my apprentice. Well done, both of you. You're ready to enter the Mountain Temple.
Nice! Let's go.
Well, you're emotionally ready.
Go! Follow the path as fast as you can. System for the temple. I suspect its builders were very secretive.
I bet. Done it without you. Now, let's try to help the monks.
This fog is as annoying as those monks optimism.
Sniper bots.
You can use the fog to your advantage here. There they are. I hope no one is hurt. So I can free the others. Oh no, a Zeta virus. I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see.
Ah, ah! It can shoot now, too? we're all safe. But now we need your help to reach the archives.
Oh, yeah. Let's meet up back in Mungtown. We'll get everyone to send you off in style.
You made it! Oh, thank you both for freeing my brothers.
Gary, we need help getting to the archives. It is urgent.
Of course. Brothers, let's grease some dimensional wheels. After you, entering the archives takes...
Faster, Ratchet!
You bet!
inside until we power the generator. The force field is powering down. There! The archives are now open.
Let's head inside.
Dimensional map is safe.
I'd know this writing anywhere. Lombaxes. They must have built this. My dad was the keeper of the Dimensionator. The original one, anyway. He gave everything to keep it out of the wrong hands. Sorry, Dad.
Do you miss them? The Lombaxes?
Kind of hard to miss someone you've never met. But, yeah. Yeah, I guess I do.
I understand. Perhaps one day you will find them.
Let's figure out if we can even build the Dimensionator first. Can we?
Yes. But the forge needed to do so is located at Kodaro Station, the most secure outpost in the galaxy.
Well then, let's get moving, KT-74...
Ratchet? I think Kit is my favorite.
Kit it is.
No!
We gotta go!
We must protect the archives!
There's no time!
It has been fun, Ratchet.
Amazing! Kit! It's just me!
I told you, I do not make a great partner.
Sure, that was intense, but it was kind of awesome.
You do not understand. You are not safe around me. I was built to be a weapon, to keep the Emperor's galaxy secure. One night on patrol, I spotted a rebel in the Imperial Zone, so I tried to stop them. That is what I was built to do. Hurt. I am here to keep everyone safe from me. And that is why I cannot come with you.
Well, at least this mission worked out, huh?
Yes. I suppose it did.
And if I remember correctly, our promise was that if this mission didn't go badly...
You want to stay a team? You are very strange, Ratchet.
I've been told that a time or two. Team?
Perhaps. Just this once. Yes, I will try.
Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kodaro Station. Hope everything's good on Rivet's end.
On Sargasso, you said you gave Ratchet the Dimensionator so that he could find the other Lombaxes. I never thought I'd meet one of us. Much less find our home, if you can even call it that. Do you really think it would work?
No.
No? No!
Certain. The Blizzon appears to have stored energy from the dimensional rifts.
Whoa. Another dimension. Is this your Blizzon?
No, but we can find intact phase quartz here. We should seek out the miners.
Indigenous creatures detected. Lockdown initiated.
Facility lockdown. Oh, that kept. Good.
Let's worry about the toxic crabs first! What was that?
Seismic activity, perhaps caused by the crumbling barriers between dimensions.
I was afraid you'd say that!
Facility damage warning. Safety lockdown engaged.
We need to reach the other side of that window to activate the lockdown.
Hold that thought.
Let me know when you find something you...
We need to reach the other side of that window to activate the lockdown.
Haven't you punished me enough? Huh? You stupid universe! No job. No phase quartz. No planet. What else do you want, huh? My mind? Fine! Take it!
If it helps, I just found out there's another dimension where Blees are still intact.
Still intact? How do you... Of course! The Blizzon! If the planet hasn't been destroyed yet...
Who was that? Do you know what she was talking about?
She must be a survivor of whatever happened here.
All right. We need another Blizzon crystal.
Or engineer in the intact dimension.
She's broadcasting to anyone who will listen.
Our Blizzon is being affected by unstable rifts in the universe. Please do not panic and form a single file line at all food stalls. Thank you, and have a blazing Blizzon day.
Perhaps we can reset the...
Aha! Got it!
Lockdown reset. Thank you, and have a safe, rule-following blazing Blizzon day.
Across the lava, a mining platform.
Kind of busy right now, Bolts. Lava Pup boys are kind of cute when they're not trying to gnaw your ankles.
Which is never. Should get up to the ridge.
as elite as us.
Please keep your hands and feet inside and avoid the insta-death lava bubbling all around you. Thank you, and have a pleasant blizzard day.
Thanks for the help, Bolts. Not really used to it.
We will need a way to mine the phase quartz. Perhaps the giant drill.
Let's find someone who can point us to it.
Ah, this is the mining hub. Perhaps someone here can direct us to the drill. The chief engineer's survey station should be nearby.
You're just full of fun facts, huh?
Indeed. For example, the average miner spends 72% of their life underground.
Whoa, really?
No, but I would hate to bore you by running out of trivia. These individuals appear as confused as we are.
Earthquakes, lockdowns, interdimensional rifts. Can't really blame them, but we need that drill. Sorry, one sec.
Feel free to...
Like I was saying, earthquakes, lockdowns, interdimensional rifts. Can't really blame them, but we need that drill. We should hurry. Whatever happened to Blizzar in my dimension, this one could be next.
Welcome to Blizzar. We are currently on lockdown due to interdimensional chaos that is worsening by the second. And have a blazing Blizzar day.
I believe we are close to the survey station. The decorations here are slightly more colorful than in my dimension.
Bolts, focus. It's kind of pretty. In a deadly, terrifying way. There! That must be the chief engineer.
You hear that?
No.
Voices. Haven't been hearing them for too long. Wherever the purple is, they are too. First the quakes and the Blizzon. Now this.
I don't hear anything. Except someone asking if you'll be drilling for phase quartz soon.
Not until I determine what's going on. For all we know, this whole drill site is haunted. That's why I sent my science bots out to scan the purple.
And?
I have to pick them up. And I know it's safe.
Why wait? I'll find the bots and bring them back here safe and sound.
These bots have intercepted a message from your dimension. Perhaps it is from that person we encountered.
Hopefully they can help us figure out what happened there and prevent it here. Let's go.
Testing comms. The bots would have followed the paths marked by the survey rods. I'm sure they're listening in on the purple.
The tremors are increasing in frequency and size.
Was it too much to ask that we be able to find phase quartz without dodging earthquakes and lava?
Indeed, we should be cautious.
her so she comes back to me. Looks like she picked up an audio file. I'll start cleaning it up. There's an old research lab ahead. If I know Jim, that's where he'd head first.
Jim? Oh,
no. You should head back to the chief engineer.
Friendship request? Denied. Sad noises. Returning to chief engineer.
Aww.
Stop fussing, Jim. Hopefully he picked up interdimensional messages and didn't get distracted trying to find friends.
Hostile entity. Hello. My best friend.
Always suspicious that anyone you meet worked for Emperor Nefarious? Ah, a fair point.
On the right, past the broken bridge.
There must be a way to reach it.
Oh! The crane moved the crystal!
This may bring us one step closer to reaching the bot.
Energy blast!
Oh dear, we are alive.
suffered here.
Are you my new best friend?
Sure.
Happy noises.
Whoa! That can't be good!
That dimensional anomaly is identical to the one we saw on Sargasso.
Good. That means you can deal with it.
As your best friend, I must warn you that dimensional integrity would have affected the drill.
What's that mean?
As your best friend, I do not want you to worry, so I will not expound at this time.
I can't authorize drill usage until the blockage in that tube is cleared.
You know good merchandise when you see it!
You ready to fix another dimensional mess?
Leave it to me.
I just saw Ratchet on Savali.
You did? How is he?
Great! But appropriately heroic. But I digress. Your possibilities are waiting for you to guide me.
If I could just find a way to lower it.
Oh, nice! I never thought to use the spear like that. Anything about Ratchet and Rivet that's the same?
They are both very quick to take action. Unlike me, I...
Now we can deal with the clock.
I sent the top minds on the team to fix the tube, and they... That's it! Hydraulic supply restored!
With that fixed, we should now be able to use that elevator.
Time to drill for some phase quartz. Almost there. Drill, phase quartz, prepare the dimensionator.
In case I do not get another chance to say it, thank you.
Don't get mushy on me now, Bolts. We're not done yet. Hey, look! The Bro Squad is back.
Help thinking.
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimension's Fleazar.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension. Nowhere to go!
Earthquake, Fleazar. Okay, lockdown. You're wanted now. approaching the main drill.
Wow. It's been my lifelong dream to operate a drill 100 times bigger than me.
Really? That is very specific.
Specific goals are achievable goals.
Lombax, robot, brilliant news! I decoded the message from beyond. Listen!
Finally, reception. Listen, do not turn on the drill. The rift damaged it. The drill destroyed our Blizzar.
What? We just turned it on!
Take cover! Lockdown engaged! I can try a remote shutdown.
Stupid freaking drill!
I thought you loved giant machinery.
I gotta change of heart.
Suspended in the drill beam.
I'll knock it out with my hammer.
Please be careful.
Oh, you guys.
I have it in my sight.
We must return to the other dimension quickly.
As soon as we became best friends.
Not now, Jim. Rivet. Oh, no.
Well, maybe it's not as bad as it
I know this is gonna sound totally weird, but the Morts used to tell me legends about someone on Torin 4 called the Fixer. If it's broke, the Fixer'll fix it.
Then I suppose we should see if the legends are true.
I can't believe we saved Blizzard. How about we fix up this face quartz and save the universe? All right, Bolts. Let's go find the Fixer.
If you are right, and the Fixer is able to repair the face quartz, we will have achieved the impossible.